So, what's up, Clumpton? Well, Waylon and Floyd from Disney's Fox and the Hound 2 supposed to eat chocolate?
Well, my answer is no, because Waylon and Floyd are not supposed to eat chocolate. They're really toxic!
Good, but that's a doggy don't. Get it? Doggy don't? We'll see you on the next question. Bye, guys.